guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to try and catch Diancie. Make sure you save before you catch a legendary. You always do that. Alright, let's start. We have our Gengar. So let's see how we do on this. Alright. So we're gonna do a Shadow Ball. Try not to use too many moves. Don't use Energy Ball because it's super effective on a grass type. Alright. Then use Dark Pulse even though it's not that effective. Alright. Then we're gonna go for a Dark Pulse. There. After you're done doing that, remember that you use Hypnosis so you can put it to a sleep. And then after that, use any Pokeball. Whatever you have in your bag. The Ultra Balls, most of them are easy. You can also use a Master Ball. Oh, what? How? Hold on. I don't want to, get any more Pokeballs. Let's see. Let's try a Great Ball then. We'll see. I finally caught Diancie. No, alright. I tried trying to get the box too. Alright. Okay. Diancie cannot be found roaming in the wild. And guys, that is how you catch Diancie. So, to catch Diancie, it is located in these places. Let me show you just a sec. Okay guys, here we are. So, when this door is closed, you're gonna have some you're gonna need to have four unknown Pokemon that match the door. This one, the first one is this form. Our second one is this form. This form. And then this one. It's located almost by Aradia City. If you see the girl by the thingy, you'll have to use Rock Smoothie and TM Rock Smash to get in there. Just so then you can get in there and find unknowns that match the door. Remember, Diancie is located in that place. When you get through, that's where Diancie is located. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget, remember, use Rock Climb a couple of times because as you see rocks up there, you're just gonna have to teach Rock Climb one of your Pokemon that know. So, these are the rocks that you're gonna have to climb. Just click this and make sure Pokemon can learn Rock Climb. Yeah, guys. Alright. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked that video, please smash that like button and subscribe. If you want to see more vids, follow me on Roblox. Join my group, the Swaggers Club. I was thinking about making my group my Roomboy Fear for YouTube. I'll think about doing it soon. Alright. Well, thank you guys. I will see you guys next time. Roomboy out. Peace.